And do you want to have James May's death on your conscience? Normally, when I'm told to do something, I react by doing the exact opposite. I've done that all of my life, but on this occasion, no. I have been asked to stay at home, and even though this is my home, and it's got holes in it, and it's very cold at night, and there's only one chair, I am doing what Mr. Johnson has asked me to do. Because the thing is, if we go outside, there's a chance, a good chance, we will infect someone who's old and frail like James May. And do you want to have James May's death on your conscience? No, you don't. So come on, please, everyone, let's just sit it out. It could be worse, it could be me. I haven't even got the internet in here. I can't even watch pornography.